they love the darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light. The pink skins.
The Red Arrow is one of Gondor's most treasured symbols, though few know just what it symbolizes. When our need is dire, we can present the arrow to the men of Rohan, and they are bound by ancient pact to ride to our aid. We should...
I wonder whether Rohan would honor this arrow if they saw it.
Difficult to say. Men have short memories, and shorter still in a crisis.
I should tell you more.
Numbers have swelled beyond count.
They're preparing for another push.
No one has seen your father since the last battle. I have men looking for him. This.
The Witch King himself comes to negotiate.
My father's blade!
My orbs have your gentle. Send out the ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Count of Gondor.
You understand?
That the Uruks are incapable of mercy? That my father may already be dead?
Ignore their taunts. We mustn't allow them.
The Uruks love spectacle. If we can distract them in the arena, we can sneak into their camp and find my father. Can I ask this of you?
Give them a show to remember.
Try not to kill him too quickly.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
We cheer for you! Cheer for blood! Never!
Oh, my God.
cathedral needs more time.
Should I dance for them?
Well, in a manner of speaking.
Arena, you hear me? You're gonna be carried out by a dozen orcs moving in a dozen directions!
Tuka.
City is going to hear your screams for mercy. The cheers of all the orcs in Mordor couldn't drown that out.
Ashgarn.
Everyone, get him together!
About to get messy. Those globs in the first few rows are about to get drenched in my blood. Every fight we've had, right back to the first one in Udrun. This crowd doesn't know you the way I do. But even so, they'll love watching me kill you. They'll probably want to look away from what I do after, though. What scares me more, that this will hurt, or that it won't?
I have upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run! Run to your master and give him this message. I come for him.
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
Idril will not stand by as her father is held by the Uruks.
No. She is a warrior and she will do what is necessary.
Idril will not wait while the Uruks have her father.
Her youth is her strength and her weakness.
I used to read as such.